What's up, guys? Welcome to the streaming, and today we're doing some Witcher 3 again because this is the new purchase that I made, and everybody speaks so well about this game that I have to give it a chance.
I see you gather before me, hungry, terrified.
I come to the stream, and first thing I see is Martio staring into nothingness.
Hi there, dog. How are you? His legions into our land. Yeah, I was looking at siege to every fortress from here. I was looking at my channel, trying to see if the streaming was starting, because the stream in my channel isn't yet started, so I was trying to see what was going on. But I think all that matters is the chat. So mine still says it will start soon. However, it seems that it's already started because you're already there. So how you doing, doggy?
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She deluded him for years, but now seem just a few steps.
Well, it means it's working, so mine, it's still not working. It's still empty. It's still saying the transmission, the streaming will start soon. Oh, it's starting. Here it is. It started right now. Funny that it started yours faster than mine. Right, let's go. Oh, what happened to the textures? The game seems different. Oh man, I need to change the options again. This thing is really too fast for me. So, gameplay. Movement response. Where is the... Here it is, sensitivity. Let's put probably 70. Okay, better. It was too fast for me. So let's get out of here. As the hunter. Yeah, I had to put the camera on the lower right, because on the lower right, on the upper right, it totally covered the minimap, and it was like very hard to difficult to play like that. Fast travel.
To today, like always.
Once discovered, students are allowed to travel directly from one another.
But I'm fine.
While captain is from press X to fast travel. Tomorrow, okay, we have fast travel here.
Oh my gosh, Witcher 3, Sapir, Oppie, and Gamer, how are you? Long time no see. You.
Hey there, Valor team. What's up, man?
Playing all the time, XD. Hi, it's me, Studio.
Hey, Studio, what's up? Yeah, that's a bug, doggy. But good thing you're up and running. And Valor, you like the Witcher, man? So let's call my horse. Oh, is this my horse? Hey, it's my horse, it's Roach. Okay, now let's ask for the hunter. So I think it was double L3. Double R3? How do I run? Oh, double X. That's right. Let's go, horsey. Well, I never played it, so it's the first time for me. So I really hope.
Comment reader is faster.
Oh, it's faster? Cool. So let's go to that
maybe.
One.
Or not.
Everybody talks about this game like when it was released. Oh, what happened there, Rorty? That's, I got this game on a good price, so that's why I decided to give it a chance.
It's not faster, seems like slower actually.
Come on, Roach.
I heard a bad comment laugh. Yes.
Let's go through here. Well, there's nothing I can do about the woman reading slower or faster. I think it's just the way it goes. Oh, it's over here. Okay, so let's just mount my horsey. Knock.
Anyone
okay.
Home?
It's knock.
Must be out hunting.
Use your witcher senses to find the hunter.
Slower.
All right, where's the hunter? Hunter, where's the hunter? Oh, here it is. Okay, let's go after the hunter. Oh, okay, let's examine.
Mislav just left home.
I love the name Mislav. He's a real Slav. We'll find him with Adidas sneakers and Adidas train suits. You have your horse come to you. Double press L3. Oh, is he far? I don't want him to go. Oh, there he is. Mislav! Hey, pal! What's up, bro?
You, Mislav?
Shh! Shh! You shushing me?
Wolves? No. Wild dogs. Yes. More dangerous than wolves.
Oh, wild dogs are more dangerous than wolves? Where did you find the nigger's bodies? More dangerous than wolves? Come on, exactly. Come on, pal.
Are dogs more dangerous than wolves? I don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Oh.
Just like humans.
Men, you can meditate tonight or morning.
They learned much from us. Why not cruelty?
I can meditate? Why you say that? Okay, let's do the... let's
I'm
ask.
Bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
We have to kill this Griffin or something.
I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Yeah, why not? It's sure. Time to learn the combat trainings.
So step careful now. Come on.
Okay, let's go.
This dog's been a problem for a while now.
Since the war started, soldier on the march, he'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, gut stuck to
the game. Actually seems a little bit different.
Attacked another one
from yesterday. I don't know. Must be me.
Inside my head pain and I can't walk.
Oh, you cannot walk? You're sick? What the hell is he doing? Oh, the other dogs. So let's take my swords. We have to kill this. Let's eat something. I can see my energy is not quite up, so. Let's kill the dog.
Come on, closer.
Come on, doggy. Oh, killing dogs. That's. Yeah, get soon, well, studio. I'm looting a dog. Seriously? Okay, there's more. Mislav. Oh man, look at that.
Dieter.
You know him.
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before.
Please, if you find fox,
well,
don't kill it.
A long time ago.
A fox? There's a fox around here?
Marchio, how could you? You killed my brothers.
Before what?
Before they drove.
I'm sorry, doggy, but they were going to kill me.
PS3 Slim.
I'm a freak. Sorry.
No, man. I do not have any more PlayStation. I sold PlayStation 3 so I could buy my PlayStation 4. Well, I won't press you.
Yes, monster foxes.
Don't have to then. So, can you show me where you found the Nilfgaardians?
Oh, look at the weather up there. Sunset.
Not my kind of game.
Oh no, I have the original PlayStation 4 that was released, man.
I walk silent through
the
woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
I have the original one. The one that was released. Yeah, it's kind of cold here. Click and go to the character panel to learn a new ability. Alright, character. Empty slot. So, when you have gained a certain number of experience points, you advance to the next level.
So cold in my house and uncovered stomach.
You get experience points for killing monsters and completing quests.
I bought a slim white one, 3-3.
Oh yeah? Is it pretty? You receive ability points every time you gain a level. Using this point, you can acquire new abilities or improve the new ones you already have.
Hey, I had my window open for an
ability skill indicates which branch it belongs to. Character developments. Use L to select yet an ability. When developed, it by pressing square.
And did I said you, my grandmother died.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear you, Bat Studio. It always hurts when somebody goes away.
It gorgeous he. I made some Far Cry Primal vids. If you want to check them out, it's an awesome gamey man.
Alright, man, I'll definitely check that out.
My man, have you played it yet?
Far Cry Primal? No, I didn't, man. I haven't played Far Cry Primal. So let's spend probably on this.
And only thing I have from her is my plushie Rambo.
I have point available. I don't know how this works, to be honest.
I just tamed a rare tiger XP.
Well, doggy, I don't know what happened to Exus. I haven't seen him in the last.
Is named my old dog.
On the last streamings.
Question two. I'm so sorry, studio. I know how it feels.
I don't know what happened to Exus. He hasn't appeared in the last streamings. The last two streamings, he didn't appear. So I don't know where he is. I have to send him a message. Anyway, Valor, I played Far Cry 3. It was a very good Far Cry. Then I played Far Cry 4. But I didn't finish it.
By Satan.
And I haven't played Primal yet.
Emoji crying face. I want my grandmother.
'Twas here.
I know it hurts.
One lay there.
Studio.
Headless. The other hung from a branch. Guts split.
Just life. Nature of life. It's a natural order.
Watch out for yourself now.
Nothing to mourn. They were Nuffrigals. I'll be fine. Okay.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last either. Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
So this is the place. Can we take examine this here?
Ground's black, saturated with blood.
See the bottle.
Emoji crying face. 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 Don't think about it too much, studio. Just hold the thing closest to her and imagine she's in a better place now.
Oh, it's this. This is called my horse.
Because she is in a better place now, and she will always be watching over you.
Yeah, it's true.
I know.
But dog, he says.
That's it, Roach.
Okay, let's go to the other one. I have more stuff to do here. Okay, what do I have to see around here? There's nothing around here. Oh, there's more. Okay.
These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Elf guardians, probably.
Oh no, I don't want fast travel. We have more stuff here. What's that down there? Can you go down? Loot, take all. Okay, let's go
my
back
dad
up.
Died, man. I barely knew him, but still, my dad, right.
Oh, he died when you were young? Well, that always sucks. Sorry, dog. Studio, sorry to hear about that. Hey, Roach. Okay, let's go to the other one. I don't think there's nothing more we can do there. I might be wrong.
I knows what I knows.
Oh, Gerald, you're breaking all the the work of the men.
I don't know what I did when someone of my parents died.
Well, don't think about that now. That's not worth thinking about that. They will die someday in front of us. That's order of life.
Bad time.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets. The red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Oh, she's very similar to the First Lady. The Yennefer, she's close to her. Are you Yennefer? Yen, is that you? Which is all I can hope to do for her. Okay, so did Griffin do that?
Griffin do that to her?
Delina. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods.
Who the hell is walking through the night in the woods?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love.
Slovakia.
Wounds are healing.
No. How does it say?
Blood's pooling in the skull. Nothing my bruise can help.
I don't. How is it?
Promine.
That sounds nice.
Well, I can try to help her.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Okay, so Griffin, do that. Really asked that one. Let's look for buckthorn.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water,
it'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the Griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
Oh, it stinks!
A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. Whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter's something, something.
Ah, oh, good to know the black one's looking out for
our welfare. Inside Sam Smugney.
Oh, what the hell? What did you say? Let's see. Good to know. The black ones are looking out for our welfare. So I have two main questions here, so to speak. So I'll say Captain Peter actually does.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army.
I don't know.
Not from here, are you?
Why you say this?
You, too old for someone who spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True.
God, my light man.
Elsewise, you'd not use bait. Just wait for the griffin to attack again.
That's true.
I believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Thank you, Valor Man.
Maybe next time.
Find some buckthorn on the river, bad, using your witcher senses. All right, let's go, horsey.
Captain Peter Sar, haha. Sar means island. New film is going virtual. UI Telka.
Come on, mount the horsey. Okay, let's go, horsey.
Come on.
Let's go to the river. Oh man, this is beautiful. This is nice. I like this. Oh, come on, horsey. What the hell did you do there? Can you jump this?
Come on, Roach.
Roach, the horsey does not jump that.
In translated is fuck teacher, maybe I don't know laugh.
Okay, let's go, horsey. Oh, through the woods. Here we go. Oh, wait. I have more here. I'm back at this place. Okay, there's something I'm missing here. So there must be something I'm missing here.
Where are you reading comments?
I'm reading at my channel. Through the computer. Okay, I'm missing here something, so... What am I missing here? That's why I have the lady speaking, so I know that you guys comment. And if... Oh, it's on the other side. And if I understand... I don't have to look. If I don't understand, then I will take a look at the computer.
Streamed, but only recorded videos.
So let's see what's over here. Go through here. Through here. Must jump this. Oh, it's up. That's right. I think it's up again. Right.
How to stream. You know you messed up me in studio when I talked about my dad.
Let's go up. I can do that right now. Why not? Oh, there it is. Oh, it must be this. Is this what I'm looking for? No, it's just a wolf, but another one, that one. Probably it's up here. When jumping over large gaps, hold circle during your leap to grab onto your outcrops on the other side. Who messed up? So I need to jump this.
Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least?
Kelly six. Oh.
Weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here.
Here's the nest.
I'm dying.
Oh man, that sucks.
My moes of comp.
Bones. Horse.
Me.
Human.
I didn't bring up the dads. Studio said that her dad died when she was young. Oh, here's the griffin. It's already dead.
Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other griffin must be a male.
Determine age.
Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10-12 years old.
Oh, it was you that said it. I thought studio had said that.
Male must be about the same age.
Sorry about that.
Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area.
So let's find some buckthorn on the riverbeds. Prepared for combat. Never underestimate your opponent. This rule is at the core of the Witcher's code, and for good reason. Proper preparation has saved many witches' life. It is likewise worth your while to brew potions, concoct oils, or visit craftsmen before engaging in combat. Black mist, forge weapons, and that one armorous craft armor. If you expect to battle a strong opponent, you might want to complete some side quests before attacking. This will allow you to gain experience and develop your character, giving you a better chance to win in the fight. Alright, studio. See you in a while.
Bye.
So, okay, guys. The ones already played this. Am I ready to defeat the griffin? Or must I do some side quests? Okay, where's my horsey? Probably I can go... Let's call the horsey. Here he is.
Move it.
Let's go, horsey. Oh, what the hell is happening to the camera? Oh, it does jump after all. Wait, what's this yellow thing here? There's an exclamation mark here. What's this for? See the side quests? This is the same home.
Come on now.
That before, I think. No, it isn't. So what's happening here? All the land. What's up, Brel?
Greetings.
A Witcher? You see the notice? Hear about the well?
A well? First time.
The guy just entered his house and the guy didn't notice?
He's haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why'd you put out a notice just now?
Because earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle has turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful ill. Can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
Oh, there's ghosts here?
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls.
It howls?
Suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
Don't wallop it, master. If you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
Okay, let's talk about my rewards.
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin.
Haggling. To haggle for a higher reward, choose an amount by using and confirm your choice by pressing X. If your counterpart accepts your offer, you made a deal. If your offer is too high, your counterpart will grow annoyed, push too hard, and he will break off negotiations. Alright. So base rate, bonus rate, alright. So let's do 22.
That settles it then.
Oh, that was help. That was quick.
I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel. A settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures
there.
Do you
have Skype, Martio?
Drive it off.
Yeah, I do have Skype. Okay, find the spirit that haunts the well. Let's find the spirit, ghosts. Where's the door? There it is.
Ooh, I have Skype too.
Yeah, I do have Skype, but to be honest, I barely use it.
My computer is dinging me too.
I barely use it, to be honest. But yes, I do have one. Oh man, these forests are deep. Oh, this is the well?
Well, strange. No sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day.
Find the spirit that haunts the hell. Alright, so let's use our senses. There's nothing here. Let's see if we can find anything. Nothing. It's nearby, so what's in here? Tree.
Ending.
What's this? Yellow diary. I'll take it.
Diary. Journal might be useful.
Why you say that? Let's read it. Oh, this is big. switch between and read books and scrolls, one straight ahead, yes. Books and gallery. Okay, I'm not gonna bore you with this. So, let's check it out.
I can't breathe. Why dying?
Why can't you breathe? Senses, it's this.
I know how you feel.
Sweat mushrooms, okay, I'll take it. Oh, there's stuff here, what's this?
Grass around the well scorched.
What does that mean?
Just stay calm and sit or lay down.
What the hell is this ghost?
Inlaying.
Ghosty. Where are you, ghost? Oh, it's just down. Okay.
If you really can't breathe,
hold square or dive to swim towards the surface. Oh man, you can swim here also? How do I get up? Okay, like this. So you have to find evidence of a ghost. I don't know where the ghost is. Okay, let's get out of here.
But if I get deep breath, I will cough.
Just breathe by the nose. Studio. Okay, wait two. That's the same place. Round here. What's down here? Oh, there's a passage.
Clear your throat, breathe by nose two, yes.
Let's go to the sides. Okay, what's here? Man, this is dark. Can't see nothing. What the hell? Dead ends? Oh, there's more here. Okay. Swim, Gerald. Swim.
But I can't.
Oh, it must be over there.
I have full nose.
Where the hell am I now? Oh, I'm out. Oh, it's this. Where the hell am I?
I don't know then, studio. It seems you're pretty okay now, considering you are still typing.
Where the hell am I? So let's loot this. There's so many stuff to loot. Oh, I got the master item. I don't know what that means. Where the hell am I, man? I swam all that back. What's that? A hair. Oh man, just check out where I swam.
No battery.
Okay, I don't know what I have to do here. Any clues? I don't know, where's the ghosts? I've been here before. Find the spirit that haunts the well. I'm trying to do that.
I need to go another bed for a charger.
Alright, studio, it's this.
Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a noon wraith.
Oh, a noon wraith. Quest updated. I must go down there again? I've just been there. Okay, I think I have to go back down there. Above? Are you kidding me? Above? Isn't there like a fast way to go up there again? Oh man, seriously.
The body? Can't reach it from here.
Oh, probably need to put the body up. Oh man, okay, so probably have to go back to the other side.
I did it, but almost F-L'd.
Let's go, let's continue.
Are you claustrophobic?
You're back again.
At least you're still alive, studio.
I've got a lonely light. Oh, just give me a second yet to update something here on my channel. Forgot to do something here. So I have to go over here. Just give me a sec.
No, I'm not as claustrophobic, but in my house is caught. Cold.
I've got a lonely night. Just give me a sec, guys. I'm just here doing something on the streaming that I forgot to do. So let me put Oga over here. Alright then, so let's continue.
What are you doing?
I'm just doing some changes here.
And I have breathing problems.
On the streaming that I had to do that I forgot. Okay, there was a skeleton there, so probably we need to push that guy up. How do you do that? Use. Ah, here you go.
A corpse hanged by the bucket rope.
I've really seen that, Gerald, well, before.
The woman the journal belonged to must be.
Oh, you know it's a woman?
I have also had a headache for the whole week now.
A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
Oh, seriously? The third time we're going down there. Oh boy, so what?
Wide pelvis.
Okay, we've seen this before, okay.
Wearing the bracelet from her husband. Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
Alright, back down there. Oh man, I can't believe we've been doing this for the third time. Okay, let's do this. Okay, now we're fighting for above. Come on, you must be kidding me. What are we looking here? For an arm? Are we looking for an arm here? Aha, found it. Alright, let's go. Here we go again to the other side.
Lucky not to come up empty handed.
Oh, cool.
A bracelet with an inscription to Claire from Volker.
You know,
bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well.
This guy talks a lot alone. He must be kind of crazy, if you know what I mean. Leave the cave. Yeah, I really know how to do that. So let's go. For the third time, let's leave the cave. Come on, Geralt. You're a witcher. You had to do more breath in that. Come on, pal. Alright, quest updated. Cool. Let's go. Ah, cool. That's awesome.
I always talk to myself, and I always have conversation in my head. It's really annoying and hard to sleep.
Yeah, I think everybody has a voice in their head. I also have it. Don't worry about that. You just need to live with it. Okay, now what? Now what? Not going back down there. Come on. Really seen this? Yes.
Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why you're up.
What must I do now?
And my house is haunted. Maybe we're all schizophrenic.
Your house is haunted?
Mind blown.
What the hell must I do here? It's nearby, okay, it's nearby. It has to be here somewhere. I've already been down there like 3 times. What the hell must I do? Must I cut this?
Martio, it says read the entry about new rats in the bestiary. Man, can you sometime record Roblox? Go.
Oh, read the entry. Well, I didn't see that.
Go.
Oh no, wait, that's another quests. So I can change the quests.
Go in house.
I can see this one. Hi there, Paolo. So into the house, this one. What's in here? Magic doll, voodoo shit over here. Okay, there's nothing in this house. Let's try another house. So let's try probably this house here. Okay, what's in here? Oh, so many goodies here. I'll take everything. This house, Paolo? I don't think this is the house. Oh, wait, I can break this stuff. Okay. Let's loot this. Let's loot this. Oh, but there's so many steps to loot here. Okay, probably I need to break something on the other house. Okay, where's the other house? I have this house over here. Where my horsey is. There's nothing here, Paulo. Must I break this tree? Oh, no, nothing happened. Okay, now I'm lost.
I can't get my hand up, my hand TS sliding on keyboard.
Perhaps she doesn't appear at this time. Cause he said right in the beginning that probably she wants, she appears on different times. So I don't know. Let's probably go away and come back here later. Cause there's nothing here. There's nothing here for me.
Studio, just go to sleep for God's sake.
I'm not going back there. So let's call my horsey, there he is. Hey horsey!
Go in the water.
Again, I've just been there. I've been down there and I found the bracelet. Am I still supposed to go down there, Paul? Because I went down, I found the bracelet, and then the game said me to leave the cave. So, am I supposed to go down there again? There's nothing here.
I don't see the comments. Read the entry.
But the entry?
Studio, go to sleep. Just go. You need to rest.
So let's read the entry. Alright, alright. Let's go. Bestry. Dogs.
I can't sleep.
Books.
Just try. Emoji disappointed face.
Okay, okay. Probably need to read this. I don't think I have to read it. Hybrids. Griffins. Devil by the Will. Okay, it's this. So the residents of White Orchard had suffered more.
So dark, isn't it?
Yeah, it is dark, right? I've already noticed that too. You can probably change that. A griffin had begun eating their livestock, blah blah blah. During well, no wonder the local was to find an evil a devil, pledge which goes to something, blah 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 blah. Once that was done. You have to prepare for battle and Runrath is mining opponent. She can orient your victim by blinding him and creating mirror images of herself. This copy slowly, blah blah blah. Okay, there's nothing here that tells me. So is he vulnerable against this? A bomb?
00.
Oil and.
Just go into an app studio.
And Ridden. Okay, whatever that is, Raven.
When you are sick, it's a lot easier to sleep.
Noon raids. I need to read about noon raids. It's about this. I need to read about this.
Your body needs sleep.
Obviously. Oh, what the hell is this? Like, just like.
Never say to comment acid and six.
I'm right.
Lord.
So despite this, what is commonly thought, peasants do not interrupt their laborers at midday to get out of the sun. They do those who did the void narrates. Blah blah blah. On particularly searing summer days when the rain reaches its zenith, wrath will at times appear resembling sun's torch woman dressed in a long. Okay, so it means that it only come in the day. Driven mad with pain or anger, they wander the field searching for the unfaithful of lovers or backstabbing rivals, so they will kill anyone who does not get out of the way in the time. They are often held in the world by some object of intense emotional significance. This is why if one ever finds a wedding ring or torn veil in the middle of a field, you should not pick it up, but stand back away as quickly as possible. So in particularly searing summer days when the sun reached its zenith, I think Zenith must be like the top. So we have to come back here later.
Something's tied the new wraith to this place. An object. 1980. She dies before she'll leave this world. Some wraith oil. Drink some potions.
Oh, let's examine this.
Almost faded. But the line's taut. Something's not right.
Okay, let's start a fire. So fire was... Which one was fire? Okay, which one was fire? I don't remember. It's probably... Fire, there it is. Not this. Is it burning? I'm trying to lit the fire.
Need find more evidence.
Oh, more evidence? So find the spirit that haunts the well, light the fire to destroy the red bones and bracelets. So what more evidence must I look for? Okay, probably let's go into the house now. Oh, there it is. What's this? Can I press X? Oh, there's more.
Martio, I gotta go soon, man. This week has just been killing me.
A man.
I'm about to pass out again.
Stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean.
All right, doggy, no problem.
But it's not his blood.
It's always a pleasure when you're on the streamings. Okay, find the spirit that haunts the well, light the fire to destroy the wrath, bones in wrath, follow the drag mark using your witch's senses. Okay, I've already done that, so... Let's start a fire here. Not yet. Okay, let's go inside this house. Where's the drag marks? Man, I feel so noobish around this game.
In.
Blood stains. Barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive.
So let's continue. Oh, it's right there.
Prints in blood.
In water, find bracelet.
Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded.
Paolo, he
life.
Already did.
No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades.
Yeah, I've already did find the bracelets.
By the well.
Okay, can you start the fire now? Oh man! Oh, there it is. There's the palm print. I've already pushed the body out. I've found the bracelets.
No.
No, but I already did find the bracelets.
Go next to ITUU.
Oh, burnt body, there it is.
Onyx.
And the bracelet. Igni.
Igni. Oh, I don't like that eyes. I don't like that look. Oh, there it is! Wow, she's ugly. Yeah.
Hey, I think it worked.
Okay. Let me see. She's glossary. Let me see what she's vulnerable to already. Oh, wait. It's this one, right? She's vulnerable to the Yarden or whatever that says. It's this one. Okay. Come on, you devil by the well. Whoa, what's that? Oh, there are more? Oh, no, you must be kidding me. Oh, one hit? Okay, that's cool. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Whoa, don't do that to me.
Use plan.
Oh, what did she do to me? Kill it! Oh man, where is she? Come to me, come to me! Oh no! Where did she go? There she is! Ah, did I kill her? Yeah!
She's gone. For good.
What's this? So let's loot this. There are so many stuff here. Oh, we have the Noon Wraith trophy. Let's take it all. Let's take it all. What the hell? This seems like a Portuguese word. Mutagens. You have found the mutagem. Use it to enhance your abilities to create a special potion called the Mutagem Decoction. Open the character panel to learn more. Okay, so let's go to the character panel. Place an ability to activate it. Place Mutagem in the appropriate slots to gain a bonus to your character statistics. There it is. Remember this word, Mutagem. Select the Mutagem tab.
Mutagem is pronounced a lot differently.
Well, I'm reading it on Portuguese. In Portuguese, you read it as Mutagem. So, let's go. So, I need
Please
to...
stop Martio.
We need to... put some...
low mutagens.
Thing over there. Okay, let's go over there. There it is. Empty slots. Let's put it over there. So I have 50 more of vitality. Oh man, this game has so many stuff. It's like... brain explosion, man. I'm not used playing this kind of games. It's a lot of information for me. Both... I don't know how you read this in English, to be honest. Both mutagens and abilities are marked with a color. Please. Put a mutagen in the field.
I have a mental thing for people not pronouncing things right. It's like OCD.
Yeah, but I don't know how you say that, to be honest. Mutagens, probably. Put a mutagen in the field with at least one ability of the same color to increase its bonus. Okay. Oh man, there's so many. Oh, mutagen. The lady said it. Mutagen. So, if an ability does not match the color of the mutagen in its field, it does not increase the mutagen's bonus. The increase gained from any other abilities in the same field which do match the mutagen's remains. Mutagen. Oh man. The more abilities in the field that match the color of that field's mutagen, the greater mutagen's bonus. Each matchmaking ability increases the bonus by 100%. Please stop giving me information! Can also be used to brew powerful potions called mutagen decoctions. So I need to put this over there, right? So let's put, I don't know, let's put this one. No, this one. How do I buy this stuff? have no abilities available. Have 1 point there. I don't know how to buy that. Man, I'm telling you something. This game has a lot of information. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not quite used to play this kind of games. Meditate until 4 a.m. Why do you want to meditate? I don't want to meditate right now. So, okay, let's go over there. What the hell? Okay, over there. On this one. Let's go back over there. Place. Okay, I can buy nothing here. Okay, I think there's nothing I can do there. Use the witch's senses to examine the well, or the undead. So let's return to Alderland for the rewards. Where's my horsey? There it is. Hey horsey, did you see all the fights? Did you see me kill that witch? Okay, let's go. I still used to examine the well, what for? Okay, let's eat something over there.
Move it.
Okay, let's go, horsey. Man, this is a dense forest, telling you that.
Thank you for streaming again today. Have a nice gaming experience. Bye.
Alright, doggy. Thank you once again for being here. See you on the next streaming, doggy. Have a good night. Have a good Friday. See you tomorrow. Hey, Alderland.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell.
Oh boy.
Our herbalist Tamira mentioned a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, let's hope for it, at least.
Oh, man. They give you this psychological, like, things. Now, I have the coins for my daughter's weddings. Now, just keep it, you know, like, I'm a good guy, so I'm gonna tell you, keep the coin for your daughter, okay?
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin for Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health, then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words. You've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least. For luck.
What did you give me? Oh, you gave me an amethyst. Okay, let's find our buckthorn. For our main... Oh, I thought it was the door. Oh, there's the door. That was so... fail. Okay, let's go, horsey. Let's go and find ourselves some buckthorn. Okay, it's back, so let's go. Oh, what the hell?
Come on now.
Oh, what was that?
This is sorry.
Amethyst. Okay, how do we go to the other side?
Faster.
Does he go to the water? Ah, he does not go to the water. Come on, horsey. Okay, is it too far away? Let's see if it's too far away. Oh, it's over there. And swim? Oh, I need to swim there. Alright. So let's go back. Over there. I like the sun here, man. He has a good experience. Oh, it's closed. Oh, old woman. You have a quest?
No, not me key. Me pan.
Your pan?
Always sat there empty.
this hurt? That is, till the night afore the battle, a man arrived, walked right in like 'twere his own. Peering at the goings on.
You're looking for a pen now?
'Cause next I knew, there he was, coming my way. So, I grabbed me pan for protection, see? But he just asks all polite. Gran, got any birch bark by chance? Lilac berries or even a few coals? No.
This woman is scary.
And you must be right daft to pester folk at night with such foolery. Staring at me pan like a magpie at a copper.
She's woo-woo.
Gran, I'll give it back come morn. Baffled for what's he doing, frying in the dark. But I got a soft heart, so I gave it to him.
Truly a fascinating tale. Let's leave there alone.
Story. Any chance you're nearing the end?
Before dawn. Another rode up to the hut, but come on, only the first fella left, locked the door, hopped on his horse.
This lady's crazy.
Of him, and me pan. Twere old, black with soot, not worth much, I suppose, but I've no other. Will you help me, dearie? Bring an old widower pan. I could never break down that door myself. And in truth, I'm a fear. To go in any road. Such a stench wafting out. Methinks the other fellow. Well, but he's lying there.
I don't have time for this.
Sorry, got more important things to worry about. Yeah, even more important than your pan.
I'm not going to get any pan now. I want to get my buckthorn. Okay, I think I have to go down there. So let's go. Okay, probably, is this thing red? Oh, there it is. Oh, that was fast. Cool. Let's go up.
Should talk to Vesemir.
Right, let's go back to Vesemir. Okay, horsey. Come on, RC. Oh, look at the water falling at him. That's cool. Nice twist. Okay, let's go through there, I think. Cross the bridge over the river. What's that? Hidden treasure? Is it worth finding for these treasures? Okay, let's try to find the treasure. Just to see if it's worth it. Okay, most likely must be underwater. Probably it's that over there. Is it this? Oh, it's locked! Oh, there's a guy here. What the hell? Seriously, there's a guy here? Nobody comes and fetch him? Poor guy. Okay, I probably need the key for that. I have no idea where to find this key. Oh, there are two people here. What the hell? What the hell's happening at this place? Like, they're not very deep. Why don't we just take the purple back up? Okay, that must be the treasure there. Oh, there's another guy here. Let's loot him. Oh, here's the key. So let's go back down there. Let's open. What the hell got down? Okay, let's open this. Oh, there's horses also here? Whoa, a lot of stuff here. Okay, let's go up. I don't want to ask. Now my horse, he cannot see that. If my horsey sees that, he can be traumatized for life. I don't want that for my horsey. So let's go talk to Vesemir. Vesemir. Does whatever Vesemir does. I can go through here. Oh, that's cool. Ah, back to the village. That's right.
Don't touch me.
Oh, don't touch me. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, let's go through here. Oh, that's right. It was the guy on the bar. Where the hell is he? Okay, this guy's drunk. Yeah, where's my pill? What the hell is this guy? He's no pants. Let's talk to this guy.
Greetings. Good day to you. Good day.
Good day, yeah. Good day. Okay, that's kind of lady. How about this guy? I can't even talk to this guy. What the hell is my contact? Is it this guy?
Sing you a song.
Wasn't him. Okay, let's go back. Oh, here he is. Oh, it was right there. I did not see him.
Yes. What is it, Wolf?
Oh, see you just like that. Let's see what he says here.
Realize it's been half a year since we hunted down that fiend in Varun.
Yes. Well, that was more than a fiend. What was that bastard's name? Drugan? May the soil lie light upon him. Things used to be simpler. Monsters were bad, humans good. Now, everything's all confused.
Used to be exactly the same. You've just forgotten.
Oh, look at the drunk guy in there.
Point up my age. You're near a century old yourself.
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of a Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
Ah, that's cool.
That we have to kill the griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Got information about the griffin, got some buckthorn already.
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss. Standard smells of the countryside. Tredegor, hunting that Zugul in the trash heap. You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up?
Okay, let's see the information.
It's a male. Had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse. Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
Alright, time to the trip.
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
Prepare to fight the griffin. To prepare to fight the griffin, brew the thunderbolt potion. Okay, alchemy. Required ingredients. I want the... Which one did I want? To create an item, you can tempting something that I cannot read. Created item. You can find it something I cannot read. Types of items. The items can recreate something. I cannot read. Okay, now I need to do what? A potion. Ah, there it is, Thunderbolt. So let's craft item here. Cool. So we've got this. Okay, so where did it go? I already have it with me. I want to go back. Why can't I go back? Equipping items. Use L1 and run to... I don't know. Let's press it at the same time. Potions. You have a Witcher potion, but you don't use it. You must first equip it. Never get to usable items tab using. Alright. Never get to usable items using. Alright, I already know that. So where is it? Okay, I know that. Get out of there. Oh, it's this one. Okay, let's use it. Select slots. Okay, must be this one. Alright. Potions. Okay, up. I think it's up or down. Oh man, this game has so many information. Oh, look! It's me! Yeah, I'm a stats. You'll find information about your most important character statistics. See, I'm the most important character around here. You see, there I am. I'm so beautiful. Okay, let's continue. Man, there's so many information in this game. So many information. Okay, I have all this stuff. What the hell am I doing here? Okay, let's put some food and drink back there. Okay, let's go. Meet Vesmir at the field you can play to ambush the griffin. Alright, let's go. This game gives you a lot of information, bros. I'm not used to so many information. I don't usually play RPGs, but I decided to give this one an opportunity, because it was this one or it was Bioshock Collection, and because I already played all Bioshocks, I decided to give this one a try because it was a new one for me. Oh man, I'm opening my mouth a lot.
A stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
We can start!
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait scent will spread quickly.
Oh, what's that, a sheep?
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Kaer Morhen.
Settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes, well, we need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. So is this boss easy? I hope it's easy. Oh, there it comes. Here comes the griffin. Oh man, it's big.
It's closed. Let's go give it a warm welcome. Wait, take this.
Oh, it's this.
A crossbow.
A crossbow.
In a card game while you run around might come in handy.
Gambling, well, well.
How about that? Always lectured us on the evils, but you're a gambler yourself. Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill.
Okay, I have to use a crossbow now. What the hell is this? Press L1 to open the quick access menu. Oh, there it is. Select the crossbow using L and to activate. So hold to switch potions and bread and water. So let's get this. Select this one. Oh, there it is.
GL emoji grinning face.
Oh man, this is gonna be hard.
It's about to die.
Twice, let me remember. This is to avoid. This is avoid. Try to kill me. Oh man! Just kidding, pal. Just kidding. How do I run? Oh, just X. Okay. Oh, run, run, run! Oh, look at this bar, they didn't even move!
Anyone ever played Bloodburn? MOG grinning face.
Oh man, I played that game for like half an hour or so. I did not pass the first level of Bloodborne, man. Oh, that was close. Oh. That's got, the game was very hard for me, man. And I'm not a natural player of RPG, so... What the hell? Ah, I got critical damage there. That was cool. Oh, I must! Where is he? Where is he? Oh, get down! Why not? Oh man, this griffin takes a long time to die, hey? Get off me, griffin, get off me! Oh, he's fighting Verison, or whatever his name is. Oh! Oh, I got him there. Oh man, this guy takes so long to die. He still has like all of his bar. Use Queen. Oh yeah, good one. Queen, which one is Queen? There it is. Which one is that? I don't remember. Queen X. What the hell, doesn't do anything? Oh, almost got him there. Oh, bro. What does Gwen do already? Don't remember. Oh!
How long you gonna be doing? Damn! It's fast!
Oh, took a lot of life there now. Oh, they got me! Got him! Oh, come on, come on! Oh man, he's taking all my life! How about that potion? Can I use that potion? How do I use that potion, man? Oh, he's going away? I must go after him? Okay, let's go after him. Horsey! When using your witch's senses, you not only see more, but hear more as well. All the L2 to wide and your senses meet the original of these noises, okay. Come on, let's go after him. Let's go. Oh, there he is. Oh, is that a wild horse? There he is. Here he is. Find a way again. Oh, get down! Oh, almost got him there. Whoa! Can I defend myself from this guy, like, with the swords? Come on, kill it! The hell is that? Almost! Almost! Yes! We've killed the griffin! Replenishing items. Oils, potions, and bombs are consumed, opened upon use, and can run out. To replenish your stock of these items, enter the mediation panel. If you have a hard alcohol in your inventory, it will automatically be used to create a new batch of every alchemy item you have. Alright. The Beast of White Orchard. You've killed the griffin.
Not bad. Not bad.
though you could Good stand job. To improve.
Thanks, Paulo. Thanks for the tips, man. Though you could stand to improve some things, like what?
For example, upward vertical strike. It's too obvious. But more on that later. Take the Griffin's head to the Black Ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
Oh, in the inn. Ooh. This must be the heads. Monster eye, Griffin's egg, raw meat, monster tank, Griffin's mutagen, and Griffin trophy. That's the heads, the trophy. So let's take all. So I'm gonna kill it. So it's really dead. Take his head off. Oh, it's censored. Oh, there's the heads. That's cool. Okay, let's go back. Back to the camp to collect my rewards. I have killed the Griffin. Danger! There is so many information on this game. It's unbelievable. Like, I feel that I'm already playing this game for like 1 or 2 hours more, like for 4 hours, and I'm in the beginning of the game, and there's so many information yet. The number to the left of an enemy's health bar shows its level. If it's red or marked with a skull, it means the enemy is much stronger than you. In such cases, it's better to turn back, arm yourself suitably, and gain a few levels before engaging this enemy in combat. Like who? Like this guy? This guy doesn't seem dangerous at all. Oh, you can kill me in the horse? Oh wait, let's save the game first. Before he... Oh, seriously. What the hell else were you supposed to be, man? Oh, you can do that jump? You're a drowner. Come on, drowner. Oh, headshot almost. Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. I cannot see him, but I'm killing him. He's dead. Yeah, I'm that good. Okay, let's go to a drowner. Where is he? There he is. Okay, horsey, let's go back to the horsey. Where the hell is my horsey? There he is.
Hello, everyone.
Hey, Commandres! How are you? Happy to see you, Commandres. How you been doing? I don't want nothing to do with wolves. I'm getting out of here. Okay, let's go back to the pizza captain or something. How was your Thursday, Commandress?
What the hell is this?
Right.
Good at work at the
you
moment.
You take me for a blind man or
Hi.
A fool? This grain is rotten.
How you like this game so far?
I didn't know.
Well, so far... Damage. I can tell you the game has a lot of information.
For the delivery of defective goods,
and...
15 lashes with a knout.
It Make seems it so. To be very, very
no,
big.
No, by the gods, no!
Oh, you're gonna kill it?
What?
Oh, they killed him? Anyway, Commandress, it's an RPG game. RPG games are not quite my natural style. So, but I decided to give this game a chance because they speak so much of this game and so good about it that I had the opportunity to buy it for very cheap. It cost me 15 euros. So I decided to give it a try. And so far the game is not bad. It's a lot of information. That's probably a normal thing for RPGs game. So I'm quite, you know, I'm getting a lot of information. I'm like in, I don't know, like 2 to 4 hours on this game. And I keep getting information and information. I have to like try to memorize all this information. And it gets kind of confusing, all the stuff you have to do. But it's not bad so far. So I'm giving it a chance.
Guess you've dropped your good uncle act.
It was no act. I extended a hand to these people. They spat on it.
Could it be because it held the sword that killed their loved ones?
Tch, a moralist. And what would you do in my stead?
Wouldn't ever be in your stead.
Tell me why you've come.
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
To Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time. Under my nose. Might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the griffin. Tit for tat.
Oh, this guy's actually a bad guy?
Halt! We are not done. It's yours, this gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
Take the coin, turn down the coin. So, dialogue, do you see what I mean, Commandress? I'm still like in 4 hours into the game. And I still have all this new information. So, dialogue, time, constraint, options. Some dialogues demand you make a quick decision. Choose your reply before time runs out. So, he's been an asshole, so I'm taking the coin. I don't know if these decisions will influence on the rest of the game. Oh man, they're whipping him. Can I save this guy? Where is he? Oh, look at this guy.
Wish to enlist, Nordling?
Oh man, poor guy, I feel bad for him. Cannot find him.
We have much work to do here. Quite a lot.
I don't know where he is, so let's continue. So I'm saving the game just in case. I tried to do that before, I couldn't. So let's put the piece of the white orchids and save it. I don't think this has like automatic saves, like in, I would say like in every time, but you better save your game once in a while here on your own. The game actually says that to you. Okay, here's a craftsman. Let's see if he can do things for me.
Spy or haggle?
Okay, I want you to craft something for me.
Like you to craft something for me.
Oh, components missing. So I have everything missing. So I cannot do this. I have so many stuff and still I don't have nothing. Alright, so nothing I can do here. What about the other one?
Like you to craft something for me.
Let me see the second one there. Where was it? Crafting. Oh, it's a shop. Oh, I need to buy this stuff from him. Oh, so I need to see what do I want to upgrade and then buy it from him. I think it's that, right? So let's go to crafting again. So let's just see one, just to see how this works. Junk. So let's see this. Good leather. The hell is that? If a craftsman has a something I cannot read, you can buy it immediately by pressing triangle. Probably this is what I was trying to see here. If you're to see a list of something, something, I cannot read. Cannot read, so... I don't know what I have to do. So, let's try to put this one, just to see how this works. So, I need to buy 2 copper ore. So, 2 copper ore, let's see. Let's try to find here 2 copper ore. There's nothing dead over here. Can I buy this sword? Require level 4. Okay, I already have this one, so I can buy this one. Oh, I bought it. So let's equip it. So let me see if I remember how to equip.
So long.
I think it must be in character. No, it's not here. Mediation. Oh, where do I equip my stuff? You see, I don't remember already. Inventory? Okay, it must be here. So, let's go. Which one is it? Oh, it's this one. So, I want this one over there. Yeah, cool. So, I think it's upgraded. Prepare to leave White Orchid with Vesemir. Okay. Let's go down, it's getting dark. Okay, let's get my horse back.
Oh.
Horsey, horsey! Okay, let's go. I'm going this way. Let's see what Vesemir has for us now. I still have the head there. Why the hell do I have the head there yet?
Slower.
Oh, what does this guy want? Let's see what he wants. Yes, peasant.
What happened?
Monsters. Monsters from the swamp. Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Comeuppance.
More details. What happened? And how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Oh, he's so sad. Look at him.
Was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly, my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump. I went flying, and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling.
Neighing. Look at him. Well, look what he's wearing, man.
Something came out from the muck, devoured Asher. Hooves and all. No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you. I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me, I beg you.
Fine, I'll find your box.
Fine, I'll go. Let you know if I find that box.
Okay, it must be over there somewhere. Oh, it's this one. Okay, over there. Okay, where did the cartel leave the road? Where did it leave the road? Oh, there it is.
Cart tracks. Rode off into the swamp.
Precious cargo. My precious. Okay, let's continue. Somewhere over here.
Here's the cart.
Oh, here it is. Oh, more drowners.
Carts riddled with arrows. Interesting. I should take a look around.
Oh, here's the horsey.
Didn't mention this.
He's lying to me, Spell. What's this? Oh, it must be the box he's looking for.
He mentioned.
Yeah.
Splattered with blood.
Human blood.
Yes, Meagle. My precious.
A
Oh, two. Oh, man. Oh, man, this guy says kill me with like two or three shots. Okay, load most recent set. The first time I died, okay? This was the first time I died in the whole game so far. I killed the griffin without dying. So that was a cool one. Sorry about this. What time is it? 9:25. You can triple damage. Oh, I can do that one. You're using... Okay. This guy just killed me. Oh, he actually switches swords. That's cool, man. Oh man, these guys are powerful. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, killed it. Well, man, I cannot say it's not worth it. The game, I can't say that the game, if you're really into RPGs and this kind of games, I would definitely say that the game is totally worth it. So I'm not a natural RPG gamer, so I'm still looking into the game. But so far, I cannot say that I don't like it. The game is not bad, to be honest. It's been good so far. Ah, oh, killed it. Okay, let's eat something. Okay, eat more. I'm eating all this stuff. But I have a feeling that the game will actually... the story will be good. And I'll get more knowledge of the controls and all that. So, I think that I'll probably like this game. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not in love with it on the first impact, because I've got a lot of information and I'm a more smash buttons gamer, like Uncharted, God of War, The Last of Us, Tomb Raider, all that stuff, but I'm giving this game a chance, and I really think that I will probably not get disappointed, but I cannot stop playing, because if I stop playing this game, I will lose interest very fast. And then I will not get back to it, most likely.
Carts riddled with arrows.
And we have Horizon coming out on the end of this month, beginning of March. And I didn't buy it yet, but I have a friend that I will now divide.
Emoji grinning face.
Divide the game with him, so I will probably have Horizon from day one. And I would like to do the most possible from Witcher until Horizon comes out. Because if I start playing Horizon and if I like it, I will most likely continue to play Horizon and not play so much Witcher. And when I play Witcher again, I'll probably be completely lost. I don't know. Anyway, I'll try to play Witcher the most I can for now, during the weekends.
Square in the neck. Good shot. Either the merchant's got serious problems.
Oh, come! What the hell does this guy do to me? Let's see. Deals with fire. Okay, let's do.
What game do you suggest? Cause I only have Far Cry Primal right now.
What type of games you like, man? Oh, look at me, I'm on fire. I'm literally on fire. Do you like Lord of the Rings, man? What the hell? Oh man, he killed me again.
There are so many emoji face with stuck out tongue.
He won't even let me, like, recompose myself. Well, Valor, do you like Lord of the Rings?
Sure, I love lore.
Man, if you like Lord of the Rings, go and play Shadow of Mordor. It must be very cheap at this point. You'll probably get it for 10 bucks. And it's a very, very good game. And you also have Alien Isolation, man. Also a very, very good game. And I've already played it. So have you played?
I already played it.
Have you played Alien Isolation, man?
It's awesome, Aper.
So it's... Oh, he's coming to me, isn't he? Okay, let's continue our search here.
Cards riddled with arrows.
Let's find something more. Do you like survival games? If you do like survival games, man, play Alien Isolation, man. It's also cheap, most likely. So, oh man, what the hell? I think there's nothing more here for us. Oh, it's this. Can I use this? There's a hand there. Oh, I'm losing life there. Why do you have a hand here? Oh, man. Why do you have a hand there? There's nothing there for me.
In thinking more of Bloodburn or BF1 or AC Syndicate, I can't decide for, but thanks, man.
Well, between those three... Oh, man, they're back. Well, I've played Bloodborne, and it was very difficult for me, man. The fact that I died... every time in the beginning of the game, I didn't even advance much about the game. I advanced a little bit and I just... No. Died so many times. Then I didn't continue anymore. If you like playing online lots, then you'll probably play Battlefield 1. I have Battlefield 1 and I also bought it at the time, and I thought it was going to be like a Battlefield 4 game with the World War 1 experience, but for some reason for me, Battlefield 1 just didn't give it to me, because I have the game, I played it from the beginning, but the game just, you know, I don't play the game, something missing there for me, so... So I would say that, you know what, man, go to Assassin's Syndicate, because if you like Assassin's Creed, Syndicate's the last one, I think. I haven't played it yet, so I actually have a guy interested on trading Battlefield 1 for my Battlefield 1 for his Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and I am probably got to say yes. No. This was for me the best Battlefield ever, man. This game was awesome. I actually bought premium on this game, and I can say it was the only game ever to ever buy the premium. The game was so good, man, that I bought the premium. I bought this. I didn't bother right away. I bought the game, And then I liked the game. I played a lot. I bought the first DLC. And then I got a discount with the premium. And I bought it. And then I do not regret not even one penny, man. Oh, same thing doesn't happen with Battlefield 1.
Yeah, found your priceless chest. And an arrow in poor Asher's side. No dryads in these swamps. And never known.
He's a killer.
Water hack to use a bow. So lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher, I'd have heard it. Just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding like a liar's. Best hope you're a better rider than you are a liar.
Oh, I kept the box. He's lying to a witcher. The guy must be crazy. Oh, let's chase down the merchants. Come on, come on. Where is he?
Come on.
He's over there. Let's chase him down first.
OTW3 is best.
I need to knock him off his horse. How do I do that? Like this? Oh, one level. Oh! TW3
European, check out my videos later.
Which one is TW3, man?
Emoji smiling face with open mouth.
Sure, Valor, I will, man.
Wake up. See, can't run from the truth. Not even on horseback. Now, who are you, and why'd you attack that car?
Private First Class John Gamer. Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment. Disbanded, but still active. Underground, in the woods. That was a medical transport.
I mean, you can see that his face stopped being so dumb, you know?
Our lads could use it too.
Smarter now.
We've many ill among us. You let me go, and they might live and fight once more for a free
don't
North.
Want to bother him, just happy about them here.
Yeah, of course you should, Valor.
You can go, but I'm keeping the medicine. Nilfgaard will find you and kill you anyways. Why should it go to waste?
Take it and choke on it.
I'll take the medicine. Oh, the horse just appears like that. Okay, let's call my horse. Oh, there it is. Hey, Paul, man, what do you mean about TW3? I didn't understand what game was that.
Let's go.
And I'm really thinking about giving a giveaway. And that giveaway will probably be Witcher 3. After I finish all the game, and if I see I won't play it anymore, I will give it away, because it's I'm playing it on my main account, but it's not, the game is, was not bought in my main account, so I can give it away. So stay tuned, man, if you want to have this. Okay, what's that thing over there? Oh, peasants. I walk into this guy's house just like this. Hey, you guys all sleeping? What's up? Oh, lucky shoes, man. Let's get out of here. Let's loot this.
In Europe, too?
What do you mean in Europe too, Valor? What do you mean?
I forgot your European gamer, haha.
Oh, these are the conchets. Where are you from, Valor? Remind me. Well, I don't know if it's possible, but if you can play it there, if any viewer subscriber can play it on their country, I'm most likely to give it away to that person who can win it.
Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
So show me your wares.
Show me what you got.
Oh, this is our my weapons.
Slovenia, it's next Italy.
Slovenia. Well, the thing that the accounts that I created for The Witcher was a Portuguese account, but I think that's, I don't know, any
best game on PS4 for me. I finished 5 times, including 2 in or Croatia. Hard.
Oh, you finished this game 5 times? Oh man, respect, man, respect. So you're a good viewer, man, to help me throughout the streamings, because I'll most likely be stuck in some parts of the game, man. I'm sure you're a good viewer and good subscriber to be with me, man, and show me how to do this stuff. Look at this pants. Hunting trousers, light armor. Can I mind this?
Thanks.
No problem, man. I thank you. If you will be with me.
I never want anything in my life, man. Laugh.
If you be with me on this stream and help me a lot, man, I'll thank you, man. Crafting diagram. Okay, I'm gonna buy this stuff just to see what happens, and let's buy this. Okay, you see I'm already lost here. So this is my items here that I have, right? Food and drink for Roach, potions and armor. This is what I have, right? So let's put this on. Oh, did I sell it? I don't sell it. Not enough coin. Oh man, you see, I'm really doing mistakes. Farewell, buddy.
So long.
Take diagrams to craftsmen with the proper skills to have them craft an item for you. Oh, okay. We'll try that later. So let's go now with get with the other guy, with Vesemir.
Mafia 3 looks good. Loved Mafia 2.
Don't play this shit, man. Don't play this. I will not give this away because this game is not mine. A friend of mine borrowed to me. And the game is very... I actually was going to buy this, but a friend of mine bought it first. And I told him, man, if you don't mind borrowing it to me, I don't mind. So he borrowed it to me. And I started playing it. The game has a very good beginning. It starts very well. But this game is full of bugs. It's repetitive as hell, and it's boring. It's a boring game. So it's a game with a lot of potential, but it is boring. Boring game. And this is the price that you pay for it. See, this is the price that you pay for it. You pay $60 for this game. This was actually for, you can see there, I think you can see there, this was for Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. It cost me $60. Okay?
Hey man, sorry I haven't been on your streams recently. I have been very busy. Emoji confused face.
So this is how much it costs. And actually this game, I finished it. and I've already sold it. So I got 45 for this game, and now I bought Witcher for 15. Because if I want to keep playing games and try to stream new games, I have to sell what I have. Because I am not rich, I cannot buy games like that. So I have to do some effort and some exercise to buy them. Access, man, no problemo, man. How have you been doing? Doggy was asking for you, man, and I was asking for you too. I was like, where is Exist? So this are sure, the
Exist been busy. Homework.
These are the parties. Three games that I have, the physics games. And I have FIFA, I have Battlefields, and I have Mafia. This one is not mine. So basically I have two physics games. They are these two, Battlefields and FIFA. Everything else is digital. Anyway, exits like doggy, like commanders was saying. You've been partying long.
Move it.
Exist, I was busy playing my new PS4. Long time no see. Emoji.
Oh, here he is. There's no problem, Exist. No problem, my friends. You'll join when you can. Oh, he's doing the knife thing.
I was helping my dad with some work and also focusing on studying.
Of course, man. You focus on studying, man. Actually, you got a good point now, because I'm starting next week. I will also start my semester. So I'll most likely won't be I won't be streaming at night. So Mondays to Thursdays I won't be streaming at night. So from probably 6:30 from then and beyond, I won't be able to stream anymore at night, but I will try to stream between 4:00 and 6:00. So I'll try to stream every day between 4:00 and 6:00 if possible, because I won't be able to stream at night anymore following next Monday, because I start my semester also, and I enter at 7:00. At night and get out at 11:00. So most likely I will come home tired and I'll go straight to sleep, because I wake up at 5:30 in the morning. So I'm gonna have tough days, but I'll try to stream every day at afternoon.
Yennefer's in Vizima, got a few friends there. So something wrong?
Look around, trouble brewing.
Oh boy.
So how have you guys
who are
been?
They? Patriots drinking their 7th round for Temeria, fists starting to itch.
Don't see any Nilfgaardians.
They'll find another foe. I'll buy some provisions for the journey, then we'll go. Geralt, we should stay out of it just this once.
Geralt. I'm calling him Geralt. It's Geralt. We're doing fine, Exist, man. Thanks for asking, man.
Took him down.
Took him down to hang a golden sun there now.
I've been good. At work at the moment.
They'll come and burn the tavern down.
Hey, my club won yesterday. Not yesterday, on Tuesday. Benfica won Dortmund, man. Woohoo!
I know grief eats at your heart.
You know shit. They hang my sister, dragged her out the cloister like a dog. Said Nilfgaard's no place for superstition, that they don't fear the wrath of the gods. And you, do you fear it? If not for Annie, your child would have choked on its navel string. You owe your son to
let
my sister attending to the
no.
birth. And you don't fear the gods' wrath. You don't fear it, you cunt.
Oh, boy. Oh, what the hell?
Leave me be!
Oh boy, here comes trouble.
Recognize this medallion? You know what it means. Back off.
You all right?
Oh man.
Which is still young'uns. That true. What the Emperor promise you, freaks? Your own land, like he did the elves once.
Get oh boy, here comes trouble.
We ain't going nowhere. And neither are you.
Oh man, swords against sticks?
I can see that.
What? Lost your nerve?
Oh, I cannot see, man, because all the stuff in front of me. These guys are so weak. They're gone. Just like that. I want the odds for... Oh, man! Brutal!
It's all right. It's over.
Leave me be! Get away!
See his face! God save us!
Be gone. And don't ever come back.
Oh, man.
This game looks a little like Assassin's Creed.
Let's go.
Oh, you can see that Geralt got there a little bit like, oh man, I don't want to do that.
That brawl, we didn't start it.
You think so, man? Oh, it's her? It's Yennefer?
Excuses, excuses. You've not changed a bit.
Yen?
I've really found her?
I received a report about a witcher who'd appeared in White Orchard. I knew it was you, looking for me. I might have waited until you found me, but... you know me. Patience has never been my strong suit. It's...
She's pretty, eh?
Good to see you, Geralt. I'd even embrace you. Were you not covered in blood?
Sorry. Wasn't expecting to see you. To be honest, this isn't at all how I imagined we'd meet.
How did you imagine it?
You didn't imagine you'd have a Nilfgaardian escort. Don't get me wrong, Yennefer. I'm glad to see you. But I do think you owe us an explanation.
And I shall provide it.
Nilfgaardians. I don't know what these guys are like, though. Troops? Why the rush?
Spent the last 6 months in the saddle. Haven't seen you for 2 years. Can we take a moment to...
Sadly, we cannot. Someone awaits you, Geralt. Someone who doesn't like to be kept waiting. Emperor Emir Var Emrys. Or, to those on more intimate terms with him, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Oh boy!
Could I number among that group? For as I remember, last time we saw each other, he wanted to kill me.
Well... Now he wishes to make you an offer.
The kind one can't refuse.
I
exactly. Oh, okay.
Could have.
Suppose I can hear mods. Wonder what he offered you.
Must have been a damn good offer then. Not many things you'd give up your freedom for, and even fewer people.
The sooner we set off, the sooner you'll find out.
What about you?
I'm going in the opposite direction. I somehow doubt the Emperor's invitation mentioned me. Besides, I've got things to do at Kaer Morhen, remember?
Yeah, he's getting old!
Thanks for your help, Vesemir. See you soon.
Oh, Vesemir is gone!
How's your horse? Swift?
Can't complain. Why do you ask?
I'd like to be back behind some thick city walls as soon as possible.
Oh, Chikot's calling my horse, he's slow! Oh, trophy! I think it's the first trophy we've earned. Lilac and gooseberries. Or lilac or lilac or whatever it's called. Oh, she complains about my horse. Then she walks that slow. Alright. Oh man, I thought we were going to find her on like the end of the game. Seems like we already found her. That was fast.
No. I had a dream about you recently.
Knowing you, it was probably filthy.
Just the beginning. But then.
But then.
What's this? Oh, what kind of beasts are these? Snowing? Alright, this is like more Lord of the Rings, man. It reminds me of that Dark Knight from Lord of the Rings. Oh, poor guy. Oh, she's using magic. That was cool.
Yennefer, how big?
We shall talk of this tomorrow, all right? After the audience.
Oh, city. I have a city here. Finally, some city.
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore.
Of yore?
Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead. After many trials and tribulations, Geralt finally learned that Yen was in nearby Vizima.
Vizima? We already know that, so are you telling us that? Tell us something new. Oh, Vizima, capital of occupied something. I didn't read it. Look at this. You have to give him a bath. Oh, three women to give him a bath.
Hello.
Hey there, Pokemon Go. How you doing, man? Haven't seen you in a while.
It must suffice.
How are things going?
Think of your cares if I'm clean.
The gentleman will refer to his Imperial Majesty by his full title or not at all. The gentleman will be seated on the bergère.
The what now?
Blaze up, man.
In that chair.
Oh, in the chair. What did he call it?
Tetwin, we shaved the gentleman's sideburns to half an inch.
I had to study a lot for school.
Oh, good thing, man. Did it go well? Alright, fine.
Fine. Then what? Gonna do my nails too?
If time permits. Sadly, the day is short. While the list of hygienic and cosmetic treatments that the gentleman should undergo is really rather long.
Tilt your head back, please, and sit still.
Yes, I passed all my exams.
Oh, that's awesome, man.
And prepare to answer some questions.
I'm happy for you, man.
General, I am not certain this is the appropriate time.
I can't think of a better time. Men turn honest.
Who's this, Davy Bowie?
Movran Voris, commander of the Alba Division. Before they take you in to see the Emperor, there's some information I need you to verify. It's a formality, but one that must be seen to.
Sure. Paperwork's gotta be in order.
So, Geralt of Rivia.
Thanks.
Place of birth unknown. Parents unknown. Age unknown. All insignificant details. Let us proceed to more recent events. The siege of La Valette Castle. The fate of the defending commander.
Oh, like the beer stuff. Oh, I can lie, tell the truth though. So Gerald of Rivia, place of birth, all its significant details. Let us proceed to most recent events. Like us of the fight of defending commander one Arian. I don't know who's Arian. Let's say I spared his life.
We fought on opposing sides, true. Then we landed in the same dungeon. Arion escaped. Out of the castle on his way out.
So that is how the blade started. Our reports suggested the dragon was responsible.
Dragons.
You then found shelter in charming Flotsam, and from there made your way to Vergen. My question is how?
So I'm doing just random answers here. Got out of Flotsam with Venom Roche. I joined the Loref. He helped me out. I'll say the first one now.
I got out of Flotsam with Vernon Roche, commander of the Blue Stripes. And
a murderer of non-humans. We know this gentleman well. You forge interesting alliances.
Something tells me my most interesting is yet to come. Go on, next question, before my beard grows back in.
We shall shave you again if it does. Very well. The infamous summit...
La Kumuini.
You were there.
And once again... Does this influence with the game? Had to save Triss.
The Mighty had imprisoned Triss Marigold. Ought to know I care about her. And I tend to rescue those I care about.
And so you did, handing Radovid control of the Conclave and Council of Mages in the process.
Nilfgaard recently started a war.
Man, this guy really reminds me of David Bowie.
Favor and stop moralizing.
The gentleman must sit still. I'm almost done.
I'm afraid I might find that difficult. Because, from what I know, shortly afterwards you watched a defective megascope blow your friend Sheila de Tansoville to bits.
No, so fact in TW2.
Okay, go, what was coming to her?
An old acquaintance, more like. Not so close that I felt bad for her, but close enough that I knew she deserved it.
He believes he alone...
Oh, you mean when you say that you two, you mean The Witcher 2?
And that this gives him the right to dispense justice.
No, so fact into Witcher 2. Oh, okay. So I didn't play The Witcher 2, so I have no idea what this guy's talking about.
Well, national interest calls on one to forge difficult alliances at times.
So, does The Witcher 3 has a lot of backgrounds from The Witcher 1 and The Witcher 2? Is this game a continuous saga of the other two ones?
Well, that alliance has been dissolved, irrevocably. I killed Letho and Lochmuin.
So we heard. It's a good thing you did. Saved our agents some messy and difficult work. I believe that is all. Your signature, please, affirming you stated the whole truth and nothing but the truth on pain of imprisonment or death, etc., etc. Here?
Yes.
Here. With these
so...
I'm asked the general to leave the room.
Will I get lost playing this game?
An important matter?
Do you need to play the other ones to understand this one?
Shame. I might have given you some...
Because if that's the case,
so long,
I'm gonna be lost.
Good luck. With your audience.
Feels more like I'm being readied for a wedding.
Were that so, I would have prepared the gentleman a frock, a tailcoat, or possibly a dinner jacket. In point of fact, the gentleman will choose from these garments.
Where are my clothes?
Where are my clothes?
Where they should have gone long ago, with the laundress. They will be returned to you after the audience, clean and starched. The gentleman will tell me once he has chosen an outfit.
An outfit. Okay, so let's choose our outfit. No. No.
In not play TW2.
Let's see. I think this one is the best, to be honest. Let's choose this one. All right, now what?
This might come as news to the gentleman, a
but a towel wrapped around one's waist is not fitting attire for an audience. The gentleman will kindly dress.
Okay, let's dress. Must be here, I think.
A shame I have no time.
Suit books.
Ready me. Directly out of the building.
Okay, I probably need to take all of these. Let's go through here. No, nothing here.
This might come as news.
Okay, I want to get dressed. Over here.
This is not fitting attire for an audience. The gentleman will kindly dress.
So where do I dress, bro?
In your inventory.
I have no time.
Oh, in inventory, okay. Alright, so light armor. Light armor. 66, 73. Okay, I'm taking this one. Shoes. I'm taking this one. Oh boy. Taking this one probably. Right, now what? I think that's it, right? Okay, let's go.
And they say clothes do not make the man. Does the outfit satisfy the gentleman?
Oh man. Okay, I suppose so.
A studded doublet and a sword on my back. That's what would satisfy me. But tough, when in Novgorod.
Yes?
It's a saying. So what now?
No need. The gentleman's complexion is light enough. The gentleman is to stand before the ruler of the north and south. I must confirm that he knows how to bow.
Oh, I need to know how to bow?
Firm away.
Please watch.
Let's confirm a bow.
Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest.
Chin to chest. How was it? Right forwards? No. Left leg forwards. Right hand to the chest.
Lacking fluidity and grace. But we've learned to expect less of Nordlings.
Oh boy. Okay, let's follow the chamberlain. What a
the
name.
The gentleman will address the emperor only when asked to and using the appropriate title.
Your Arch Magnificency.
I see the gentleman is in the mood for jests.
Oh, nice place.
The Emperor might not share his disposition. Your Majesty will suffice. Spoken loudly, clearly, and with respect.
Guys, let's speak with this guy. Oh, I was expecting... I was facing a big room.
Wow.
Fuck it, let's bow.
Your Imperial Majesty.
Arer ep the orde.
Avelian namen, vat gern favort.
What's it, Latin? Everybody out, basically what he said.
I thought you bowed before no man.
Didn't want to disappoint the Chamberlain. We're friends.
Ha 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 ha.
Take it you didn't summon me to reminisce about the good old days, so...
Silence. My daughter Cirilla, she's returned. And she's in danger. The Wild Hunt pursues her. You will find her and bring her to me.
Just like that? Why me?
How many men in your army? 20,000? 30? So why me?
You know why. Because she trusts you.
She trusts me, yes.
Oh, who is this girl? The Witcher 2? From The Witcher 2?
For all those lost years.
For reasons of state, as always. Enough of this banter. You will agree regardless. If for no other reason than because I shall pay you more than you customarily receive for a contract. Considerably more.
Need information.
I need information, not motivation. Ciri leaves few tracks. She'll be hard to find.
My corps of spies will help you. Count on them and my army, should the need arise. Yennefer will tell you the rest. This audience is finished. Merid!
Merid!
Take him to the sorceress.
Who are the sorceress? Oh, this is a badass. I was expecting like a big ass room. But it's actually a small room.
Follow me, if the gentleman pleases.
Please follow me.
In the palace, whom the gentleman
disgusts.
Need not bother.
Oh, okay.
In Witcher 2 series, save Geralt.
So you can see there's a lot of background here that I'm completely unaware of. Okay, it's close to that Chamberlain. So if I knew that, I would just do it for Ciri, nothing else. But I didn't knew that, so I need some information for coins. And not for free. If I knew that, I would do it for free. Oh, look at these armors, badass armors. Badass, telling you that. Oh man! Ah, people live here. Near?
Calm yourself.
What? Do you know who you're talking to,
sir? Oh, I like this. I like. Wait, this guy scared me. So I like games that give you bigness, epicness, and makes you feel small. And right now, I'm feeling really small with this. This is cool. Nordling. Oh man, poor guys are working. Everybody is looking. Okay, let's go, pal. I like the way he opened these doors. Must be like kind of magic. Oh, we're out here now. This looks like a Portuguese palace we have here. It's very similar to this, to be honest. With a garden in the middle.
Once the gentleman is done, he should see me to retrieve his possessions.
Okay, let's enter.
True authority.
So who's here?
It's not the city council or the merchant's guild.
Let's go through here.
But the Church of the Eternal Fire.
Oh yes, Yennefer. Let's talk to Yennefer one more time.
Geralt, that tunic. You look positively smashing.
Dying to take it off.
I'd consider that a proposition under different circumstances.
Haha.
I'd even take you up on. But we've matters to attend to. Now do you understand why I'm at Emir's court?
And seems we're in the same boat now. Ciri, she's really back. No chance he's mistaken.
But she's really, this girl, this Yennefer is really well made.
That's more or less what she looks like now. Or so our agents claim. Our little witch has grown into a young lady.
So they are agents now? Yeah, all grown up.
How about that? She's grown up.
It's been years since you trained together at Camp Orin.
Oh, is this the little girl that we trained right in the beginning?
You haven't. Not a bit.
I missed those awkward compliments of yours. But let's focus on Ciri, all right?
Oh, Ciri, that's right. That's the girl right from the beginning of the game.
I'd find that hard to believe.
That was training, and you trained with her.
How did they track us down?
Because of me. You see, I've spent months searching for Ciri, using locating spells, haruspicy, geomancy, anything, really. I knew the Wild Hunt might sense it, perhaps even find me, but I thought I'd tricked them.
Well, guess you were wrong.
I've sensed them on my trail, hunting me, for some time. If not for you and Amir's soldiers, they'd have gotten what they were after. I can't risk another encounter like that. It's time to put away the magic, turn to more traditional methods. To the best tracker I know.
Oh yeah, which one is that?
Find her, Geralt. Before the Wild Hunt does.
So where has he been since? What's the Wild Hunt from Ciri?
The Wild Hunt? What could it want from Ciri?
I've no clue, Geralt. Might have written them to ask, but I don't have their address.
Haha!
I know as much as you do. It must be about her blood. Her gift. As for what the Hunt wishes to do with that gift, I prefer not to think about it, really.
You see, there's a lot of time spent on this game.
So where's Ciri been seen, exactly?
In two places. Velen and Novigrad. The trail in Velen is most promising. You should make that your first stop. Ask for a merchant named Hendrik at the inn at the crossroads.
I thought the game was looking for Yennefer, but the game is looking for Ciri. And I thought I was looking for Yennefer at the end of the game. And probably we'll find Ciri in the next episode.
Unconfirmed reports, rumors. But there you will have the help of our mutual acquaintance. Triss Merigold. Apparently she's got a cozy flat on the main square.
Sure she'll be delighted to see me. What about you?
Yeah, I don't know who she is.
I shall sail for Skellige. There was a magic explosion there recently. Blew half a forest down. I believe this had something to do with Ciri. I'll be in Caer Trold. Join me there once you've learned something.
Ooh. So I don't know what question, but
before we go, why didn't you contact me? Didn't need me? Didn't even want to see me?
I didn't want to spoil things. I'd heard you and Triss made a great couple.
Yeah, I'd lost my memory.
Really? That's your excuse?
Oh, he lost his memory?
It's not what you think, or it helped me understand how much I love you. I don't wish to hear it. Any of it.
Time to get going, then.
Guess this means we need to split up again. Not my preference, but I understand. Clock's ticking.
It is indeed.
So I'll probably need to go and watch what The Witcher 1 and Witcher 2 story so I can understand what's happening on Witcher 3.
Oh, and you really look quite dashing in black velvet.
Think so? Maybe I can have some of my armor lined with it. Good luck, Yen.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir roam the wilderness, talk to Ambassador Vaartra. That's him over there. And Geralt, I know it's wartime.
Excuse me?
But try not to be a hero, all right? Just check those leads and come back to me in one piece.
Ooh. Oh, just like that?
I should be waiting.
He'll be waiting. He will be waiting. Can I save this? Okay, saved. Just confirm it's saved. Oh, I cannot save it right now. Okay, guys. So, it's 20 past 10 here. And we've been streaming around 3 hours. That's what the streaming says. And I'm going to eat something. And I'm going to rest a little bit. Because, as people know, the usual viewers, I wake up at 5:30 in the morning. I answer at 6:30. So I really need to get some rest. I'm gonna eat something. Paulo Sol, thank you so much for being here, man. Hope you subscribe, man. Hope I can see you in the next stream so you can help me out. Pokemon Go, thank you so much for being here. I haven't seen you for a long time. Commander, as always, a pleasure. Access Man, hope to see you again, more active, man. But, you know, school's first, so you have to do what you have to do. Doggy, thank you so much for being here also. Everybody else that I did not mention, sorry for that. You are the best also. Thank you so much for being here. And I'll see you guys on my next streaming.
Goodbye, man.
I hope I'll stream tomorrow also. So, guys, have a great Friday. The weekend is almost here. I'll see you guys on my next streaming. Hope you guys liked this gameplay. So, I'll see you guys on my next streaming. Until then, you know the drill. Peace out, guys. Have a good one.